A judge has delayed the murder trial for a dentist in Aurora accused of poisoning his wife. Toxicologist that was supposed to testify for the defense suffered a stroke. Prosecutors charged James Craig with first-degree murder for his wife Angela's death. An affidavit says he bought poison and laced his wife's protein shakes. They say he even looked up questions online, like how to make a murderer look like a heart attack. The judge pushed the trial back 4 months to August 8th.